Brendan Robinson, and I don't think that Johnson realised that the 10 car of James Kennedy was up on the outside. He forced him into the wall. Kennedy was halfway up alongside the car,
sitting down on the bottom of the racetrack, winning the
Oh, look out! Oh, you don't see that too often. The big roll there for young David Johnson. They tried to go past the car. They tried to go past the car.